that wanted to be in the harbor. This is a true story. Tom said, there are no girls in the Heartbreakers, which kind of broke her heart. But she was working on her first solo album at the time, so she asked him if he'd write a duet for her, which he did. They went in, they recorded it, and he liked it so much, he put it on his album. Tom Petty can do that. But he did tell her, I've got this other song that we've already recorded. Let's just put your vocals on it. I'll put some of mine, and we'll make that into a duet. Well, the girl was Stevie Nicks. And the song became one of the biggest duets in rock and roll history. Now, if you're doing the math, and you came to our last show, the Fleetwood Mac show, you might remember we had the very talented Jess Muse with us tonight, which gives us an excuse to play this song.